Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough, deserted, but we found no trace that your man was ever there, or anyone else for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course, but frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Gone home or what? Jesus!
Hey, we need a paramedic down here.
Let go of the body! What kind of a pervert are you?
That's far enough, buddy.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979.
Out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do you really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
You are definitely not coming through here. Please, move along.
going on?
Hey, wait a... This area is off limits to you, sir. That's not your security gear. I don't buy that getup. Don't...
You are not normal. You mind not doing that? It's weird. Jeez.
Loot!
Excuse me, sir, but you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight was a fast...
Okay, she's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. A
Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
Good man.
Back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum, but vodka? A military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game. Right, now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
Guy who flew in from Moscow?
Oh.
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer? To that, comrade. Yeah, I snuck a peek.
Miles.
down. Death for night.
Central. I see him! Right there! Whoa! Drop the body, you 6 seconds!
Sir, stop. Oh, I want to say something that'll get the bloggers going, but it'd get me fired.
Right there! Hands in the air! Anybody here? Anybody out there?
Some kind of soldier? How are you, recruit? At ease, soldier.
Would it be so simple? No.
don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
Well done, yes. Initiate. I should say a toast is in order.
I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. Why on earth didn't I think of that?
A drink to calm the nerves, Knight.
Make that two. I am about to break the sound barrier.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit. Well done, yes. Initiate. I should say a toast is in order.
I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. And I think of that.
Shot of vodka, Knight? After all, you're one of us now.
I'm really more of a bourbon man. Whatever gets the job done. Target down.
You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.